Wait, bruh, it is still Easter? Okay. Anyway, hey guys, and welcome back to Tower Heroes. It has been a long, long while, and the reason I am here today is for one reason, and one reason only. There is a metaverse event here, and I am collecting all the Sparks boxes. And since one of the boxes was in Tower Heroes, I just decided, you know what? Why not just do the Tower Hero ones? I know how the game works, so it should be easy. Oh wow, they even have like voice thingy. So it's a challenge of 10 minutes. Let's just go. Yuppie. It's actually been a long, long while since I played this. Oh my god, dude. That being said, they improved a lot of stuff about their game. So that's really, really cool. Also, this looks absolutely gorgeous. I actually love this stalking voice acting thing. Really, really cool. So I guess we're gonna use Chef, Card Kid, and Wizard. So the thing is about these events, you kind of have to be able to play them at any stage of the game. Like if you're a noob, if you're a pro. So it's probably gonna be pretty easy. Okay, they even changed their emotions. That's actually pretty, pretty cool. I actually really, really like it. Okay, let's go. I actually really like Spark's design in Tower Heroes. So I think you get her as like a character after this. So why not? Really, really cool. Okay, let's actually do it. So I obviously want to play Sparks over here. I want to place you... Wait, can I place you here? Yes. So she shoots a little beam, which is really cool. Wait, that's one enemy? Okay, that's just one enemy. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. So right now, she kind of looks very basic. You know, normal girl, normal everything. So that's the cool thing about Tower Heroes. We get to see her in 5 different levels. And she is very expensive to upgrade. Hot damn. But she's very good. Like, that's for sure. She's very good. So I upgraded her once, and now she actually looks like Sparks. And also her eyesight gone down because she has glasses now. But I actually really, really like this one. Yeah, let's go. Okay, cool. So next upgrade is also really high, but I feel like we might be able to solo the first half just with Sparks. Because she is absolutely broken OP right now. Maybe just because it's like the event thingy, but right now she's really cool. I also really like this loop-de-loop. That's super cool. Yeah, that's really, really cool. Nice. And then all the way to the chest, obviously. I dig another upgrade, and her armor got a bit more pretty, so that's really, really cool. Ooh. Oh wait, she's even on your shoulder. I love that. Yeah, she's actually a really cool character. Like, I know it's not created by the developers, because like they just got Sparks and they had to create the character for it, but I really like all the joints in the arms. It looks really clean. Like, it actually looks really clean. And we upgraded her again, and her glasses changed, and she now got stars. Not gonna lie, I was a bit more fan of the hearts, but sure thing. I am really wondering what the final level looks like. Oh wait, things are actually getting true now. Okay, let's actually place down a card kit over here and upgrade the card kit a couple of times just so we can hit the enemies. Look at these rocket guys! Oh, they are so cute! Look at them! Is he gonna do the loop-de-loop? There he goes! Poof. How strong is he? He's actually pretty strong, but I feel like this guy can kill him, so no worries, no worries. Is he gonna kill him in the loopy loopy? Loopy bloopy! Cool. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Let's upgrade you to the final level. And there she is! She looks okay. I'm not gonna lie, I think I preferred her lower levels more, but I think she's really cool. Yeah, she's really, really cool. I really hope they're gonna make legendary skins for her. And not just like Bebo, where they just don't bring out any skins whatsoever. Now I actually want to upgrade Card Kit all the way. And I might want to place a wizard over here in the maid costume, obviously. Look at the little wizard. Look at him. Yoop. It would actually be really cool if in the cutscene that you get before you play this match, they also wear the skins that you have on. I know why they didn't do it, because obviously the mouth changing is done with texture, so it would be a little bit too hard to change that. But it would have been cool. Oh, this star is pretty strong though. Boom, but luckily we got OP card kit. I place down a second spark, because spark is super good. Like, actually super, super good. What is that? It's Mars. Hello, Mars. There we go. Bop, bop, bop. Okay, so Wizard got all the way to the max level. And oh, I totally forgot this. I totally forgot that you could do this. That you could upgrade. Bruh, I totally forgot. Okay, sure. Let's upgrade Wizard one time. Why not? I totally forgot that wasn't added. They changed a lot since I last played. We got like modifiers now. We got this. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay, so he does 28 damage now. I'm gonna upgrade. He does. Whoa, he gets 10 damage? Added. Bruh. Okay, that's actually good. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade him again. Yeah, let's go. We're gonna make the most overpowered wizard. Yeah, boom. I probably also want to place down some chefs soon. But upgrade, boom. There we go. And yeah, he gets 10 damage each time. Gets really good, actually. Gets actually really good. Oh, they're gonna crash. No, boom, boom. Oh. This is actually getting kind of scary, not gonna lie. We should totally upgrade our little chef guy to be more consistent, because this is getting scary. Wait, you cannot skip in this mode? Okay. That's interesting. Or maybe I'm just dumb, but I don't think we can skip. So we just gotta wait until this guy. Okay, or maybe just Wizard takes the kill. That's also okay. Yeah, there was our little chef guy. Let's go. Ooh, look at that glitch ghost. Ooh, nice. That's a cool animation, though. That's a cool animation. You know who I miss? I miss Lemonade Cat. I really miss Lemonade Cat. Where is Lemonade Cat when you need her? And why is this getting so scary? What if I place another Sparks over here? Just to help out a little bit. I think I will feel a lot more confident back then. Let's go. Now we gotta wait all the way on this collision. And it's not even gonna kill him. Also, before 10,000 people of you are gonna comment it. Yes. I know. I know. I know. I know. Okay, okay, okay. We can actually continue now. So let's upgrade you a bit. Let's upgrade you a bit. And now I feel a lot more confident. Especially with the Sparks. Because Sparks is so good. Actually so good. I just realized our card kit isn't even max level yet. Bruh. I should totally do that first. I should totally do that first. Yo, these things are strong! Bruh. We might die here, actually. Nah, maybe. No, we don't. We don't. We survive. We survive. But these things are strong. Like, actual strong. Bruh. There they go! Boom! And now Wizard can kill him. Yeah, one more. One more. Bruh. Ha. Yeah! Okay, so you... Almost. You can almost go to the max. I'm just missing a little bit of cash. And maximum card kit! Okay, let's go. That's gonna help a ton. That's actually gonna help a ton. Okay, time to upgrade this Sparks again. Boom, boom. She is max level. Let's go. I also want to get you to max level ASAP. There you go. Super card kit. Nyang. Let's go. So now we can upgrade you to the max. And we're going to place another Sparks right here. And we're going to upgrade you a bit. There we go. I love Sparks. It's actually a cool character. It's actually a really cool character. Let's go, dude. There we go. Super card kit. Yeah. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Which means we can upgrade you again a bit. So we're getting a lot of Sparks. A lot of Sparks. Okay. I want to place also a Sparks over here. There we go. We need a little bit more to upgrade her to the max, but that's gonna be fine, fine, fine. I love this rocket guy. I love him. He's so cute. Look at him. Look at him. Okay, so this Sparks is also max. Now I kind of want to get the two chefs max, and then I'm just gonna place more Sparks because Sparks is cool. And boom, the first chef is a max. There he is. Very cool. Very cool. Almost boss time though. So that's gonna be scary. That's gonna be very scary. Our chef is so strong, dude. Chef is so strong. Oh, the boss is almost here. I'm kind of scared. I'm not sure if we're gonna make it. I'm actually not sure. But you know what? I have faith. So let's kill the molies. Let's kill all the other Mars and all this stupid stuff. And boom, also max level. Let's place down a Sparks and boom, boom, boom. Upgrade her all the way until it's not possible anymore. And here he comes. There he is. It's cool. Look at him. He is so menacing and big. Roar, there he comes. Run. Actually, let me upgrade this Kilowatt to the max. We might not gonna make it, actually. Look how much HP this little guy has. Bruh, bruh, bruh. Let me place a Kilowatt over here. Okay, these chefs can be sold because they don't reach it anymore. So let's upgrade Kilowatt again. Place down another Sparks over here. Upgrade this Sparks. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. We're doing nice damage. We're doing nice damage. As soon as you reach out of range, I will sell you. Okay, she's out of range. Sell. So we can upgrade this Sparks. And place down another Sparks over here. There we go. Okay, very nice. You are also out of range. So I can upgrade you. There we go. There we go. We're doing very nice. We're doing very, very nice, actually. There we go. There we go. This thing is in the way. Okay, nice. 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 He's melting a little bit. He is melting a little bit. Very slowly, but he is melting. Nice. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah, look at all the Sparks. Kill him, dude. Kill him. Yeah. He's almost down. Let's actually sell these two Sparks. And place one over here. All the way to the max. Just to be sure. Let's place down one over here. All the way to the max. Just to be sure. And let's place one all the way over here. All the way to the max. Just to be sure. And now we will easily, easily kill him. Yeah! Let's go, dude. We did it. I saved the secret package. And with that, we got the badge. And we got the hat. So yeah, that's how you get the crate. Very, very nice. Do we get teleported back? There we go. And we even got some Easter eggs, because why not? And we got Sparks crate and the new character. Really, really nice. Here she is, Sparks, and we can, you know, see all our levels like normal. Let's see, what does she look like with maid? You know, I actually really like the maid skin on her. That's actually not bad. Look at how cool maid is. Wow. Okay, mummy looks very lame. Mummy looks very lame. The eye skin? Pretty okay, actually. Pretty okay. Nothing to, you know, be excited about. Oh, don't use the coin skin. Don't. Ah! But yeah, guys, that was basically the Metaverse event in Tower Heroes. And you know what? It was actually pretty fun and well made. So, good job on that. But yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!